not only fighting fire, but we're also trying to raise funds. We actually have a group of people coming up the street with some of our old buckets where we're taking up donations. So if you're not going to go over to the carnival and spend any money, I'll look to you to say, reach in your pocket, put a dollar, 50 cents, $5, whatever you may wish, and we'll bless you. If you will give us something, we got the buckets coming up the street, they're down the street, so just keep that in mind when those buckets get up there in case I forget or miss it. Silver from Aaronsburg in 1932 DeSoto. Kurt and Aaron.
Group from
Reedersburg under the direction of Bonnie Hammond, the Valiant Whirlers, 2009.